Hello students, good morning everyone. Let us see the types of classes, how many types of classes are there and different formulas related to it. There are two types of class, inclusive and exclusive. Here I have written the example. 10 to 99, 100 to 199, 200 to 299, 300 to 399, 400 to 499, 500 to 599. This means it is inclusive class. And 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70. How we will come to know whether it is inclusive or exclusive? Now see, always the left hand side is our lower limit. And always to the right hand side we are having upper limit. Whenever the first class upper limit and the second class lower limit are different, that means it is inclusive class. Here we can see that first class upper limit and second class lower limit both are same. That means it is exclusive class. Again I am repeating, the left hand side is always our lower limit and the right hand side numbers are always our upper limit. Now whenever we are having inclusive class, it is required to prepare boundary points. Whenever it is having exclusive class, it is not required to prepare boundary points. Now how to prepare boundary points? For making the boundary points, we have to deduct minus 0.5 from the lower limit and we have to add plus 0.5 with the upper limit. Now see, we can see the question 10. This is our lower limit. That means from the lower limit, we have to deduct minus 0.5. So 10 minus 0.5, it will become 9.5. From the upper limit, we have to add 0.5. That means 99 plus 0.5. It will become 99.5. Second class, again, it was having 100. So 100 minus 0.5, it will become 99.5. 199 plus 0.5, 199.5. This means now the upper limit of first class and the lower limit of second class, it became same. For making it same, we are preparing the boundary points. Is it clear to everyone? Let's move to the more information regarding this. Here I have written the question class and frequency. Class 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, 60 to 70. And the frequencies are also given to us. This will be known as first class, second class, third class, fourth class, fifth class and sixth class. First, mid value of third class. First, I have written the question to find the mid value of third class. Now, which is our third class? 30 to 40. Now, mid value formula, upper limit plus lower limit divided by 2. This is our third class. So this will be our lower limit and this will be our upper limit. So 40 plus 30 divided by 2, it became 70 divided by 2 equals to 35. Second question, find class mark or class length of fifth class. Find class mark or class length of fifth class. Which is our fifth class? 50 to 60. So I have written 50 to 60. Class mark and class length means the same. Class mark or class length formula is upper limit minus lower limit. So which is our upper limit here? 60. 60 minus 50, which is equals to 10. For finding any of the questions, for finding the mid value, for finding the class, for finding the class length, if the classes are given in inclusive, first make the boundary points. Make the class exclusive. Then find the mid value, class mark, another question, whatever is asked. Thank you.